literally sat at John. Did you have to do the loads of hint dropping and everything before? Were you like,
I literally sat at John down and was like, I'm the love of your life. You have met me. You can stop searching now. And he will still say, like, how did you realise Karen was, you know, the woman who was like, when she told me.
After how long?
Three or four years? God, I can't really remember. I think we were together 5 years on our wedding day. It was around about that. So, and actually, Orla, our producer, we're calling her a child bride because she's engaged after 2 years.
Yeah.
And we're like, that's so sudden. That's like a whirlwind romance. But I think maybe that's probably the trend now, that maybe people will start getting married a little bit younger.
Yeah. You know, we can get divorced easier now.
Maybe that's it.
Sorry.
So, yeah. So, it's lovely. I love being married, I have to say.
Yeah.
You know they can't
run away
too
easily.
It's too paperwork to divorce me now, John.
It's really difficult to get divorced, exactly. Bernard. You know that?
Just,
yeah.
Well,
very
I'll
much so.
I think it'll be okay.
Yeah. That's like a whole day to get married. Yeah. Vegas freaked me out so much. Can you imagine if I ended up married to some Elvis type in Vegas, which would easily happen? Lord above. Anyway, speaking of first comes love, then comes
all of us here.
One has given birth twice.
Thank you.
Well done, Karen.
Thank you. Quick succession. Thank you.
And